Cal Fire's chief is retiring.
Yeah, Tom Potter made the announcement today in an email to workers. He said he will leave the agency December 10th, almost 3 years to the day when he was named acting director by former Governor Jerry Brown. He was named permanent director a month later in January of 2019. Porter said he plans to return to San Diego to focus on family, aging parents, and self.